TWL100 installation is quick and easy. Unlock will open the arm actuation. It is convenient to leave the key in. Widen the arms of the rear lock with the locking handle. Position the wheel lock around the wheel of the vehicle. Tighten the first point of actuation with the locking handle. Make sure it is firmly attached. Tighten the second plate of actuation so that the cover firmly rests against the lug nuts. Locking handle and close the door. Lock the key. Now the vehicle is secure.